The Dead Sea is not drying up because of the climate change. It's drying up because human, because of us. Because we don't manage the water in this region that we are in the desert, and water is power, and water is, this is the meaning of life. And everybody wants the water for himself, the Jordanian, the Israeli, the Palestinian, the Syrian, the Lebanese. Everyone want to take from the water that's used to be in the past, they flowed through the Jordan River to the Dead Sea.